You don't want a profile on television, right?
It's all the best of life.
Quickie. Still Mother's Day 1987. And there's Sue Boyle with her two children. And her fat husband.
Fat husband. Don't worry, he's gonna get skinny. He'll be in shape for the summer. Look at that one, huh?
Almost as good as Jimmy. Almost as good as Jimmy.
Sarah.
Look at Peter.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
How old are you today?
Just three still.
Well, that's a good age to be.
What's today, Sarah?
Sunday,
yes.
What else is it?
Oops, sorry.
It's a special day.
Mother's Day.
Uh-huh.
Wow, you're supposed to be nice to Mother on today, huh?
And she has been.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Yes, she has.
Yes. It's for class.
Hey, Matt.
Hi, Steve.
How you doing?
All right. How you doing?
Good.
Good.
How you doing, Mark?
Yeah. Of all the Thanksgiving dinners, the same.
Thank you, Dad.
Hi, my little nephews and nieces. Somebody to you too. How are you, cuteness? Yes, fine, thank you.
Chips are pretty good, Mama, are they?
What, Mom?
Chips are pretty good, are they?
Delicious. Get some more.
You want to see how foolish looking you are? Gotcha. Now you're getting tilty.
What? Go pick that up, please. Don't throw it like that.
Don't give me a profile all the time. I'm insisting on taking my belly hanging over myself.
Not hanging over much.
What's the matter, Cal? Well, Mrs. Boyle, what do you think of this nice, bright, sunny day?
Lovely, lovely.
You okay?
Yeah.
I think it's gorgeous.
Yeah.
You feel it right in your bones.
Oh, it's too cold. I mean, too hot.
Yes, Brendan.
Would you play trackball with me?
Sure.
Okay.
I would do that.
Danny, I'm sure you didn't lose your toenail.
time.
It was a lovely wedding.
Mm-hmm. Where was it?
It was in their backyard in a tent in Hampshire Falls, New Hampshire. It's magnificent. It's just beautiful. Mm-hmm. Everything. Very nice.
Tell you what, put the rest of us in the shade.
The last time I saw her, she was 15. And she had a boyfriend, and they didn't want her with the boyfriend.
Yeah. Well, I thought it was a different one she married.
This is a reverse procedure.
She's 23 now.
Is she? How old is the boyfriend?
Who's that? He's about the same age, 23 and you.
And what does he do for a living?
What is she, 22 or 3?
Yeah. 23. Yeah, he's a builder.
Oh. Well, right in the family.
Yeah. Everybody connected is in some kind of a building.
Construction.
Yeah. Yeah, his father is a builder and owns property, hotels and motels and stuff down the beach. He had a lot of money.
Oh, was his father the one who built the house on the Lake Wissahickon?
Yes. Wooden. Yes. Right.
The natural wood type.
Yeah.
Yeah. Found out yesterday the parents have been getting a divorce for 2 years and apparently they just held it together to get through the wedding. Never saw them speak to each other the whole time.
Oh, for God's sake.
What was this? His parents?
Poor kids.
Yeah. Yeah. They have six kids.
They
married their daughter off last year. And apparently the wedding went on for 3 days. We thought this was excessive.
Because you went up for the rehearsal.
Friday night, we went to the rehearsal dinner. 50 people at the rehearsal dinner.
Good. Did you end up staying over?
No.
50?
No, we can't.
At the rehearsal dinner?
A disc jockey and everything.
You didn't stay over, you came home.
It was like a wedding.
I'll tell you now, it was good. It wasn't bad. Mm. And I'd rather come home and sleep in my own bed and dress in my own house, you know.
Yeah. Kids enjoy it.
Is Rose coming over, Asha?
Yeah, sometime.
Timmy was
what, did you leave her
in
the
house? They saw their cousins and they haven't seen for a long time. Like,
over the runner in the backyard.
But they didn't have a good time. You know, they would know what the young people were. The average there.
Did all your kids go?
No. Josh did not come. He had a tournament game Friday and his final game today.
Really?
Yeah. So, and classes for him ended Friday, and his final exam start Monday. Jackie has another week before final start, but he's got papers and tests.
That's important.
So Jackie came to the wedding.
Yeah, you know.
He didn't stay for the dinner. He just stayed like for the cocktail hour, and then he left.
So you didn't see him today?
Study. No.
On Mother's Day? No. Oh, no.
No.
You make up for it.
We'll see.
Oh, sure.
Why not?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, his studies for
him. Yeah.
But, you know, party of some kind to show up all of us.
Now, how do you feel?
That was like an exhibition, huh?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, that's a bit low, but don't
you? Yeah. That's a little gauche.
Say
that's gross.
Yeah. Billy was telling us last night.
Show off
some of them.
But Billy feels pretty good about it.
No, Billy's furious. He's very upset with all of them.
Of course, the wedding was shenanigans.
Not old, young Billy. I was talking to him last night.
What's his problem? What's his problem?
Oh, I guess the mother of the groom took a few pot shots at him during the semis.
Why?
He's just apparently a pinch on wheels. Excuse my language.
They had a really nice ceremony. They did something I've never seen before. You know when you give the sign of peace at Mass?
Yes. Yeah.
They had the priest ask both families to join him across the aisle.
We did that at some Mass.
I have never seen
that. I'm going to take a picture first.
My picture?
Yeah.
No, we're fine.
Oh, come on. Throw it to me.
Okay, Dad, now
you
play.
No, I can't take a picture. You're too close to me.
Look at that. The chair caught it, but you couldn't. All right. Let's throw it nice and easy. No, be nice and easy. Right at me.
Waiting for Michael.
Is there any room to go to the door?
No. God, he's not going to be in there long.
They just closed the windows, Mom.
Okay.
Where is Dad? Oh, what a fat belly, I see.
See?
You eat too much.
I
know. I go on a diet, Brendan?
And Nancy.
Oh, there he says, you need some cream. That ain't going
buffet.
Lots of buffets.
And
Michael.
That's Michael.
He's eating from there.
And I said, you must have something.
I said, what did you have in mind?
This huge cake.
There's more.
What?
There's more food.
The good thing they were left there.
Yeah, is this a new IC?
No.
Just in case he blew.
Yeah. No.
Hi, baby girl. Come on, everybody's waiting.
Hi,
there he is.
Hey. Aww. You ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michael. Happy birthday to you.
I got the candles.
The real lens that I needed was out there. I just kind of
looked
with this.
It's so hot.
I know. The candles blew out the first time. It took so long getting in here.
Okay. Oh, she's going to be in a profile. Get up. Hey, that's a nice cake, right?
You're going home.
There's plenty of cake.
He's going to get
her. Do you want a clock?
No.
Better on your fingers.
Don't worry about it.
No, I didn't mean that. I mean, I thought...
Fingers were made before.
He would like enough.
Oh, thank you.
That one doesn't close. I thought maybe you'd like
this a... This one isn't open. So close.
Then you I'd have to quit.
Here's your check.
It's in the mail.
Well,
it's in the mail.
Send it in the next mail.
Who's this? T-shirt to them.
I didn't even give them. Oh, excuse me. Wedding present, Jack.
It's all right.
He knows. Will.
You're good for it.
Hey, Tony's grabbing your old car.
Oh.
He is so happy.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's really a nice car, isn't it?
Yeah, he's absolutely totally thrilled.
My heart goes to it.
Mommy.
Do that. That's a good one. How old are you? Old plus 10. What was that?
Plus 10, I don't agree with that.
Isn't that sort of what you
think?
How does that make you feel?
Well, I'm just wondering.
To have these old farts for kids.
That's a nice way to express it.
What did he say?
Oh, nah, you don't want to hear it again.
Well, we'll watch it on tape.
Irene is very lucky. Her daughter doesn't speak to her like that.
You're still in your 40s, right, Mike?
Barely.
And hold.
Hanging on by my fingernails.
We also have cheesecake and a set.
This is the kind
what
of Danny
flavor
likes.
Is that,
Danny said he likes this stuff. It's something you get drunk on.
Excuse me, but Mara's first in line.
Oh, Mara's.
Danny's waiting for my likes and dislikes.
Oh, I want you to have something you can eat, Danny.
Okay, love.
You have to leave, Kent. Where are you going? You going to New Hampshire?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Hey, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Now, if you'll invite us up, you might get a free drink, a free meal, or whatever.
Whatever happens, I'll do it.
What's the name of the joint?
Oyster Club.
Oyster Club.
Used to be called Oyster.
I don't know the only thing I know in Wolfboro is Bailey's. That's all I know.
Well, it's sort of right behind it.
Everybody knows Bailey's.
Yeah.
No one knows Bailey's. Bailey's
Irish. Near the condo.
It's a 2-minute walk away.
Oh, you're
just
going to stay in the condo.
Everything is within walking distance there.
Yeah, this poor kid, he's really got a tough.
I know, I do.
Staying in a million-dollar condo.
Hardly.
A boat at his disposal.
Not yet.
Honey's hanging around.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, that's true.
We can always help.
Oh, you can always help.
This will take one day. Do we need another
You're going to get a job in a local radio station?
Jimmy,
you're going to
have to...
Taste.
Hungry.
You're real hungry, okay.
Cheesecake and a set.
Oh, look at that. Gooey goodness. Is that gooey goodness or is that gooey goodness?
Here. Thank you.
Here's the fork.
Who made
cake.
It?
Nobody. Ryan
yeah.
bought it.
Or a spoon, oh. whichever you like.
That doesn't really taste what? Like cheese, does it?
No.
Tastes like cheesecake. Have a taste of his.
Andy, taste the Anderson if you like it. Dan? Candy?
Mother, you got something?
Let everyone
go
ahead.
Is everybody else good? Yeah. What would you like? Cheesecake?
All right.
Anderson?
I like everything done full. Thank you very much.
Oh, how about so we put some in your no, pocket no. and you take them home for the ride?
Yes, we have said no. Thank you very much.
Okay.
I'm full.
What would you like? Birthday boy.
I thought we serve
right
you.
Now.
Nothing.
What about you? You're going to eat.
I don't eat. That's how I get so skinny.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Stop that, taking pictures of my stomach.
I think you're being fed pretty well.
I am.
Jeff?
We have two compulsive eaters in the same household. I mean, you've got food.
Oh. Yes, sir.
You heard the days of wine and roses? This is the days of pizza and lasagna.
We had to live on lasagna.
Whoa, it's getting bushy.
Was it good?
Oh.
Who made it, Joe?
No, Sue.
Sue, if you don't
mind. Oh, yeah, she makes it very well.
It's full day at
the oh, no one's fun having the crowd in the house.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
part of it.
I kind
of talked
last night. Told them.
Poor grandma just gave her life on you better watch your table manners. You're on television. Isn't that a tough load to put on a guy?
You can jump from the house over onto the roof.
You got me eating again.
Well, I mean, who's going to do the
man? No, no, no.
I don't believe it.
Yes,
you don't.
I'm not. Really?
You don't have
to think. Peter, I used to like you.
I don't have any film on the camera, so you don't have to
you're turning red.
Pictures of the kids when they were little.
You know her name is now, Peter? Used to be Irene, now it's Mill, mother-in-law.
Went on forever.
Very good.
Yeah, I mean, nobody thought it would never end. It was the same stuff over and over.
Nobody's interested
in 20 minutes of a bunch of little kids swimming in a pool and running around.
Mm,
and, you know, you couldn't tell who was who. You didn't know who they
can
were.
I have to sit for that.
And cared less.
Exactly. I mean, you know, a 2-minute shot.
No.
Tell me.
What?
Oh, Sony?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, here you go. Wow.
Nice,
she's got a great arm, that
kid. Michael, can I outside now or kill it?
You almost look like you know what you're doing.
All you gotta do is look like you know what
that's
you're doing.
That's it, yeah. Nobody can dispute it.
People will believe you.
Taking slips back to your own property, I see you're planting them. That's the famous Irish rose, is it?
Yeah, I'm just dumping them.
spiral, huh?
My God.
Gets them all bent out of shape when you say, And we had three balls when we started. I'm not going to throw a pitch until I see three more.
Well, that means I've got to go find the ones that we just left in the woods and care about.
That's no fun, Mike.
Mom! Yeah, 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 yeah.
Mommy!
Mommy!
Oh, sorry about that.
Thank you.